Before you use the cash machine, I want to give you an opportunity to win some money. How about that? You, sir, you look like you want to win some money. If you draw out £10 from your bank account, I'll match it. Easy.
Okay.
There you go. Easy money.
Thank you very much.
We're going to do the same thing again. You're going to choose how much you draw out of the bank account, and I'm going to match whatever you draw out. But if, for whatever reason, you're unable to draw out money from the machine, I take my £10 back, and I get to keep your original £10. How much would you like to win?
£100.
£100. Look at me. When we completely forget things, no matter how much we try to remember them, they just don't come back to you. Your mind goes blank. The more you try and remember it, the less you're able to. £100.
£100. £100. Come on.
You should know your PIN number. You do this every day.
I do know.
You do know? What's wrong? You can't remember your PIN number?
I can't. No.
It's just four simple digits. You do this all the time.
Every day, I use.
Every day.
I really can't remember it. I can't remember my PIN number.
Well, I did say if for whatever reason you can't draw out any money, I get my original £10 back, and I get to keep your £10 as well.
Mine as well?
Yeah.
All right, then.
I use that pin machine every day for the memory to go like that and just forget my number. It's just illogical. I just don't know.
I couldn't think of a single number out of my whole PIN number, and it's never happened before, so I think he was control of my mind, yeah.
And then even more amazing, at the end, he managed to make him remember it just like that.
It just comes back to you. And you'll find that you actually knew all along.
I thought it was incredible. I was really impressed.
Around 10% of the population have suggestible minds and are more open to following instructions. I found these people were receptive to my suggestion that they forget their PIN number. Then all I had to do was trigger that forgetfulness at the right time.
Sometimes in life we forget things.
Even though they had a really strong incentive to remember it.
That extra £100 would have been nice if only I could have remembered my number.
I had such control over their minds, they never stood a chance.